Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And it's the Champions League round of 16, second leg. It's Porto taking on Liverpool.
Well, Derek, Liverpool have a nice lead, but they'll still need to play well today. If they start quickly and get an early goal, they should go through comfortably.
Tony Martinez. Pepe. Martinez. Grujic. Pepe. Possession lost by Porto. Szoboszlai. And Diaz has it. Luis Diaz showing a real will to win the ball. Andrew Robertson. Alexis McAllister. Nunez. Well, they know they need to stop him. Grujic. Galeno. Martinez. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. McAllister. And he did what he had to do defensively.
This is a message for Tyler
Galeno.
Barry.
Tyler Barry. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Luis Diaz. Szoboszlai. Now Mo Salah. Nunez. Cleared away comprehensively. Luis Diaz. Alexis McAllister. Szoboszlai. Salah. And Salah! And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. Well, nothing comes of it. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on.
1 minute of time.
So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match.
Coming up at half time, there will be a display from the police dog display team. The same piece of the band.
So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Konate, Alexis McAllister. Now with Konate. Salah. Thiago. Alexander-Arnold. Szoboszlai. It's a good Liverpool move in the making. Will he finish? Can he convert? Grujic. Galeno. 30 minutes to go then. Porto doing well to regain possession. Mo Salah. Grujic. Well-timed tackle. Szoboszlai. This is Salah. Alexis McAllister. Oh, surely! And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Well, just look at this again. Great technique, good accuracy, and enough power to beat the keeper. That's an excellent goal.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game.
Number nine.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Mehdi Taremi. Grujic. Perfect tackle. Just 10 minutes to go. Out for a Liverpool throw. Alexis McAllister. Van Dijk with it. Thiago. Gakpo. Diaz. Oh, could be. That is a really disappointing effort. Goodness me.
On that occasion, just didn't make the right sort of contact. Should be testing the goalkeeper from that sort of range.
And there it is, the final whistle. And a victory over the two legs in this tie for Liverpool.
Well, it was never really in doubt, was it? Over the two legs, they were by far the better team. They'll take some stopping, that's for sure.